Ranveer Singh and the team of 83 are currently shooting in England for Kabir Khan sports drama, which is based on legendary cricketer Kapil Dev. To see that Ranveer Singh's 83 is one of the most awaited films will be an understatement, as the fact that Kabir Khan has roped in Deepika Padukone to play the role of Ranveer Singh's wife in the film has surely increased the buzz. Ranveer Singh took to his social media to share a series of pictures wherein we see Deepika Padukone, Ranveer and director Kabir Khan posing together, and he captioned the image as, "Drum roll, all smiles as all-star Deepika Padukone joins the 83 squad." In another picture, we couldn't help but smile as the trio is seen cracking up, and Ranveer announced that Deepika will be joining the cast of 83 as he captioned the picture as, "Who better to play my wifey than my wifey?" Deepika Padukone plays Romy Dev in 83 the film. Genius casting courtesy Kabir Khan. 83 squad. And we can't help but agree with this caption. He also posted a hilarious boomerang in which Deepika is seen hitting Ranveer with a bat. They look so adorable together, and the caption is also super hilarious. The caption reads, "Story of my life, real and real," clearly proving who is the boss of the house. The film 83 is helmed by Kabir Khan and is set to hit the theaters on 10th April 2020.